वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ डीपॉल स्कूल जसीपुर। आई एम मलय सर, योर एसएसटी टीचर। टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट एसएसटी ऑफ क्लास 3। दिस इज़ योर बुक प्राची एक्सीलेंस इन सोशल स्टडीज 3। वी हैड ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड 2 चैप्टर्स, सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर 3rd चैप्टर। कम टू पेज 19। दिस इज़ योर यूनिट 2, आवर बेसिक नीड्स। फर्स्ट थिंग इज द फूड वी ईट। द चैप्टर इज फूड वी ईट। सो द लैंड एंड द क्लाइमेट आर नॉट द सेम एवरीवेयर। सो प्लेसेस आर कोल्ड, सम प्लेसेस आर कोल्ड वाइल सम आर अदर्स आर हॉट। ओके, सो एज वी नो आवर एरिया इज एक्सट्रीम एरिया, extreme climate, we have extreme climate. So in this way, in different places have their different types of climates. Some climates are marshy climate, some are dry climate, some are cold climate. In Kashmir it is very cold, whereas in our places we are extreme climate. Extreme climate means in the summer season we have very high temperature in our atmosphere. In winter we have very low temperature and we feel cold, but some places are there where people feel cold almost all throughout the year. Some places are there like deserts and other places where people feel hot throughout the year. So according to different places our food habit also differs. So let us see. Thus the kind of food grains, vegetables and fruits that are grown in the country, in our country, vary from place to place. So in different places we cultivate different things. So in this way our food habit also becomes different. In our area our staple diet is rice, whereas in northern part their staple diet is wheat, or you can say roti, chapati. So in this way now let us see. Thus we find different kinds of food in different region. Our body needs different kinds of foods and nutrients to grow strong and stay healthy. So why do we need food? We need food to grow strong and to stay healthy. Okay, so how do we grow strong and stay healthy? 3 H's help us to maintain strong and healthy body. 3 H's means here rules are given for us. Have food habit of food, healthy food. 3 H's. So these 3 H's help us to maintain our strong and healthy body. So you see, first one is have food. Have food means they give strength and energy to work more. So have food means we should eat food so that we can get strength and energy for doing our works, for different works. Next, habit of food. So habit of food means how should we eat the food? It keeps us energetic all the times. Okay, healthy food. Now what are the foods? What is the ratio about among the different nutrients which are to be maintained so that we can maintain our strong and healthy body, so that we can fight with the disease, we will remain free from disease, we will not fall ill. So 3 H's are here. Have food means we should eat food. Habit of food, what is the habit of eating food? And healthy food means what are the foods that we should eat as a proper diet. Now let us see. Have food, this is the first H. Have food. Always have food at proper intervals. Proper intervals, at an interval of time. What is the interval? Proper interval we should keep so that we should eat the food in a particular time every day. That time gap among all the food that we eat, that should be maintained. So that we will maintain our health strong. There should be cereals, rice, bread, wheat, sugar and potato in diet. So in our diet, what are the things we should eat? Cereals, rice, bread, wheat, sugar and potato. These are the things that should be there in our diet. They give us energy to do our daily work, like reading, playing, doing homework. So as you are in class 3, so your main duty is to read, to play and to do homework. For doing this you need energy. And from where do you get this energy to do all these things? From the things like cereals, rice, bread, wheat, sugar and potato. Now next thing is habit of food. So what should be the habit of our food eating? Habit of eating healthy food is very important without skipping meals. Okay, so let us see. Food like fish, eggs, pulses, milk, meat and beans give us proteins. Such food helps us to grow stronger. Okay, to grow stronger, to build our muscles, we need some foods. These are also important for us. They are fish, eggs, pulses, milk, meat and beans. So by eating these things we can get a nutrient which is called protein, and protein is the nutrient which builds our muscles and produce blood in our veins and makes our bones strong. So next is healthy food. Have healthy food. They keep us health fit. They keep our health fit, energetic and swift. We will remain fit, we will remain energetic and swift. How? Fruits, green leafy vegetables, milk and eggs are the healthy food. Healthy food keep our body free from disease and illness. And these are the things which gives us power to fight against the disease and illness. They are fruits, green leafy vegetables, milk, eggs. You see some vegetables are given here, pictures are given there. These are the food items which help us to fight with disease and to remain fit, energetic and swift. Okay, so this is about 3 H's of 3 H's which are a must for a strong and healthy body. This is this much for today. Tomorrow we will read about the next part of this chapter, that is types of food we eat. Thank you.